Hello there, this is Cindy with another napkin prayer journal. It's more of a devotional this time than a prayer journal, but I guess it could be both. And this napkin cover page was gifted to me by a friend, Barbara. My covers are just corrugated cardboard, and it's held together by dollar store twine. I punched three holes in. So here we go. First page. I ran out of envelopes. I was gifted some envelopes by Lilibet. And so I got some really nice bags from the gift shop at work. And I love this paper. And inside are just some devotional pages that Leslie Spears sent me, an old devotional that I love. And I just shrunk down the pages. This little card kind of appears in most of my journals these days. It says, I pray not wish because I have a God, not a genie. And I got a bunch of Hat Girl stamps a while ago from Hermie Linda. And I've been making postcards. Life is fragile. Handle it with prayer. And on the back, it's just postcard and stamp. It's all stamped. Most of my images, if they're not napkins, are all downloaded from Pinterest. And this is just sheet music that's coffee dyed. The pockets are made from just a ripped, torn paper bag and more sheet music. This napkin came from Tuesday morning. And this is just a scripture on a ripped piece of paper bag. Okay, this is from Pinterest, this little pocket postcard. And this is just a little tag, and on the back it says, delight yourself in the Lord and he'll give you the desires of your heart. Another cardboard tag with the Lord is my shepherd stamped. And then this is just a prayer. I got a little bird stamp on the front, trusting God prayer. And then this is just sheet music that's attached to a ripped paper bag. I'm really fortunate in that I work above a cafeteria and they throw out a lot of cardboard, so I get a lot of cardboard for free. This is just a prayer that I downloaded from Pinterest. My prayer journals all have little prayer slips and on for people to record their prayers, and on the back how God answered. And I know my own personal prayer journal, I have the same thing, and every once in a while I look back at them and it's just encouraging. This is another little prayer stamped butterfly. It's God's care, and a postcard again. And on the back, stamped postcard. This is a dollar store napkin, and again, sheet music attached to a paper bag. They make nice pockets. And this again is an image from Pinterest, paper bag, and this is a tag, Tim Holt stamp, trust in the Lord, and then I've got a little ribbon. This napkin here, I know it comes from the dollar store. My dollar store unfortunately doesn't carry them. Rachel sent me a package of them, and I'm going to be so sad when I'm out of them. And again, this is a scripture attached to a paper bag. And another prayer from Pinterest. This is a little poem, Making Life Worthwhile. I collect devotionals and prayer poems and whatnot. This is a little tag that I made. That's just a butterfly that I punched from some book, and I stamped the words on the cardboard. And this is from Pinterest, little paper doll. And on the back it says, you're inscribed on the palm of his hand. And then this is another postcard. As for me and my house, we'll serve the Lord, and it's just stamped. Again, on the back, postcard, stamp. And then this napkin came from Tuesday morning. Tuesday morning, my Tuesday morning always has a wonderful selection of postcards. They may not have rubber stamps all the time or other things, but my Tuesday morning always has napkins. They have just an absolutely wonderful supply. Now this, I usually use just normal wax paper, but what I did is we had some wildflowers in our backyard, and I ironed the wildflowers in between the wax paper, and it came out kind of pretty. And again, this is just an image from Pinterest that I made a pocket, and this is a stamp. Stamp the cardboard, and at the bottom it says believe. Cardboard is free. I like free. This is just another prayer that I got from Pinterest. Whoops. And I have a friend at church that has two books of poems, and I've been including this one, God's Got a Big Butt. And this is in her second book of poems. And then this is just another tag that I stamped. And it says, you shall seek me and find me when you shall search for me with all your heart. And it's just got flowers. This napkin came from Tuesday morning. And again, the pocket is just a paper bag with some, sheet music attached to it. If you work in a place that has a cafeteria or any kind of supply storehouse, they will have a lot of cardboard, and you can get it for free, and it sure cuts down on money, because this can be a very expensive hobby. This is just a stamp tag with a bird, and it says, sing to the Lord with thankful hearts. And again, this is from Pinterest. I sing for joy at the works of your hand. And this is a copy of a prayer that I got from some pamphlet. And again, this is blank sheet music. I'm really blessed to be able to make a photocopy here and there. This is another napkin from that package that Rachel sent me that I love, that I'm going to be so sad when I'm out of. My dollar store doesn't carry them. And I've got a scripture attached to a paper bag. This is an image that I downloaded from Pinterest. It's a pocket, a paper bag. And this is just a tag that I stamped. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. And another poem. And then this is, I got from Pinterest. It's a nice little card praying for your children. I don't have kids, but I do pray for the kids in our church, pray for their mind, pray for their eyes, pray for their ears, and it's got scriptures. It's a nice little card. And then my prayer journals will have little slips of miracle signs and wonders, because I do believe that miracles still happen today. It's nice to remember them, when they happened and how they happened. And then this is a postcard. These are the days of miracle and wonder. And this napkin, again, came from the dollar store. It's one that my dollar store actually does carry. Let's see here. And this is another wax paper with some wildflowers that I just ironed. This is another napkin from the dollar store. And my dollar store actually does carry this napkin. And this is a little girl from Pinterest and a scripture that I attached to paper bag. And this is another poem, another tag to everything there is a season. And this is another prayer. This one is God's rest. And just on the front is a butterfly that's stamped. Some more prayer slips. And another postcard that says, "Now these things remain, faith, hope, and love, but the greatest of these is love." And on the back, it's just stamped postcard with the stamp. And this napkin came from Tuesday morning. Tuesday morning in the dollar store are my two go-to stores. I've also found some napkins at Job Lot. Don't know if you have a Job Lot near you, but they were very, very cheap. But they're not as pretty as the ones that I use here. This napkin came from Tuesday morning. This image came from Pinterest. And a scripture attached to paper bag. And another napkin. I believe this one was gifted to me, and I can't remember who sent it to me. I think Annette did. And that's a scripture on a paper bag, and the lady is from Pinterest. This image here is from Pinterest, and it's just a pocket attached to a paper bag. And I've got two little tags from cardboards. This says ask, seek, and knock. It's got a little pansy. And this one is with God, all things are possible. And this one's got a rose. Whoops. Almost done here. This napkin came from Tuesday morning. And again, scripture attached to paper bag. And then this is another envelope with some shrunk down devotional pages. This is from a different devotional that I got from a thrift store. And it's got some really neat devotionals in there. Another prayer, and this one is for strength, and I stamped a heart on the front. And this is just like the children's prayer card, only this one is praying for your husband. Pray for his brain, pray for his eyes, pray for his ears, and there's scriptures. And then this is hope. Now faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. And again, on the back, I just have postcard stamped. And my back page is just sheet music, pocket with paper bag and sheet music. And that's my little devotional journal. Mine are all kind of the same, but I try to do little different things. The back, I usually just leave blank. That's it. I want to thank everybody for subscribing, and I want to thank you all for all your kind comments. Thank you for watching.